Does the Bible tell us we will know family and friends in heaven?
It implies it. A couple of examples. The Mount of Transfiguration. In fact, here's the funny thing about the Bible. It's not just that we're going to know friends and family in heaven. It's that we're going to know people that we never met in heaven. If you go to the story of the Transfiguration, Peter, James, and John go up a mountainside with Jesus. And all of a sudden, Jesus' appearance, it changes. He becomes white, and there are these two guys who are standing next to him on either side, Moses and Elijah. Here's the funny thing. Peter, James, and John know who Moses and Elijah are.
Never met them.
They had never met them before. And so it seems that in heaven, even people, it's not that we know our family and friends, right. It's that we know even people who are not our family and friends. So first time you see Elijah, you'll go, I recognize that guy. First time you see Moses, I recognize that guy. First time you see someone you've never met before, you're going to recognize that gal. Now, this would tend toward the reality that not only do we know people that we haven't known, we know people that we do know. Remember this. The promise of heaven is not just a promise of a place where we play harps and sing worship songs. The promise of heaven, if you read it, especially in the Old Testament, but in 1 Corinthians 15 elsewhere, is the promise of a new creation, something that's completely restored, which means that relationships that are broken are no longer going to be broken. Bodies that are sick are no longer going to be sick. We're going to get to not just celebrate, but celebrate with each other.
One of the things just to mention to you that is available, several years ago, we did a sermon series in ABC. You know how they always go together. We did a sermon series in ABC on heaven. And all of those old series and ABCs are archived on the Concordia webpage. And so if you'd like to sort of dig into this, if you'd like to understand more about this, there's lots of great information and lots more about heaven that really creates an excitement and anticipation. What God has in store for us is off the charts amazing. And I'd encourage you, find that series and dig in and learn a little bit more about heaven.